trying to avoid that impact. Who the fuck sent me a Snapchat?
What is it?
So you remember me? I know I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my hand. You were one of Bracken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Oh, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own time. But first, I need your help to find my brother, Nazim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket, but he hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me worked for Rice. You know what that means. Collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff. We find stuff. We take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to Rice. Some of it we kept ourselves, you know. In case things got too crazy. Not like stealing. But protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We've got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us, so I have to be careful going out. So we've got a deal?
I'll think about it.
It will be worth your while. I promise.
God damn it! Come on. Alright guys, I am gonna go take a food break and have a cigarette and then switch to Call of Duty, so I'll be back in like 30-45 minutes. Stick around. Xbox, Snap, Twitch.